The Japanese 25th Army, under the redoubtable General Tomoyuki Yamashita, was soon making progress in Malaya. He was helped by two significant factors. For many years, the British had concentrated on the island of Singapore as their main bastion in the Far East, but their defenses assumed that the threat to it was from the sea, rather than down through Malaya to its north. Only belatedly did the British recognize that Malaya too could be attacked and deploy more troops to defend it. These trained, but in the wrong way, being convinced that the Japanese would rely on the few roads running down the peninsula. Training in fighting in the jungle, which made up most of Malaya, was therefore given low priority. Yamashita invaded Malaya from Thailand and by landing on the northeast coast. His troops were soon thrusting south. The newly arrived Prince of Wales and Repulse had been sent from Singapore to intercept the landings, but they were spotted. Japanese aircraft set off and attacked the two ships on the 10th of December. Both were hit and sunk. It was a blow from which the defenders of Malaya and Singapore never really recovered. Many British aircraft were destroyed on the ground early on, and the remainder withdrew to Singapore. This gave the Japanese air supremacy over Malaya, and they badly disrupted British communications. Japanese aircraft also attacked Singapore itself. Meanwhile, Yamashita's troops pressed southwards. Many were to ride the length of Malaya on bicycles. Once they came up against opposition, the Japanese would take to the jungle and outflank the British positions. As a result, British command, control, and cohesion began to suffer. The British troops did their best, but constantly found themselves in danger of being cut off and had to make hurried withdrawals. Soon, withdrawal turned to retreat. Pre-war beliefs in Japanese military incompetence were being dispelled the hard way. Eventually, on the 31st of January, the British withdrew across the causeway separating Malaya from Singapore. They prepared the bridge over it for demolition. Once the last troops had crossed over to Singapore, the bridge was destroyed.